Hey, I'm gonna look around.
Need anything?
What's happening?
What?
What are you looking for?
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. That right there, good piece.
Okay, sure. Later.
See ya.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dave. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. Same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
And them tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right. infestation zone.
Where is it?
God damn it, Dust. That's gotta be close.
John, you out there?
Yeah.
We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Doctor, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Captain St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Mrs. Deacon, Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. Right, Bruce? You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there? Huh? This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing?
Let's
go!
Give me
let's go!
Radio!
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening?
Again.
I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
I can tell you something.
It's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Hey, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as soon as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Good enough. Almost there. Two hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right.
Yeah, see if you can rest over here. Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been good, my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Boozer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
It's nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now, listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. Dude, he didn't.
Dude, wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What? You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep, back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oricon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did... turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Another belly. Dear Crosser, some things never change.
Come on.
Another Nero recorder.
Come on, pull back!
What
pull back! Pull back! Pull back! What the hell is that thing? I don't know, goddamn scientist! What do we do? What do we do?
Shit, you're trapped! You're trapped!
We're trapped!
Come. Shit! There's no way out!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just hope we don't have to find out. To drop. There we go. always need scrap. Something out of this.
Trapped!
I got a use for you.
Jesus, poor bastard. I really hope you had that coming.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Burned down. Scrap.
Yeah.
Deer crossing, you know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? Yeah, it was as you said this week, huh?
One down. How many of you are left, huh?
coming!
I saw something.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Nothing here.
I'll take that. Drifters in ambush down there, huh?
Heard it.
I'll shoot you. I see, asshole. Charge up!
Yeah, kill him!
Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.